I've got a song called 90 Seconds of Your Time off my new record, Agricultural Tragic. And what happened is we were on a 10-day elk hunt deep, deep in the mountains in Idaho with my friend Evan Felker from Turnpike Troopers. And on day number 8, we came back from hunting to find that all our animals had been untied and they were gone in the middle of nowhere. And we still to this day don't know if they came untied or if some territorial hunters untied them. But the chances of 4 or 5 of them getting untied on their own is really slim. So we spent the next 2 days of the hunt, instead of tracking elk, we were tracking our own horses and mules. And this Army Ranger friend of ours who was kind of helping us with the hunt, who's kind of better off in the woods, is walking around with the big 44 Magnum telling us how great it's going to be to find these animals in somebody else's camp. And he knows this country so well, we can bury these guys and never be found. And so I said, Kurt, I need 90 seconds of your time, because I need to find out if we're really going to kill people here, because I don't want to spend the rest of my life in American prison as an accessory to murder. So he assured me that he said, oh, we'll just shoot him in the leg. So that somehow made it better. With that big 44 and killing on your mind, all I'm going to ask from your brother's 90 seconds of your time. And maybe try to change your mind.